Jai Guru friends, today I have come with a small video of Swami Shivanand Saraswati and his ashram at Munikireti, Rishikesh, Uttarakhand. Swami Shivanand Saraswati was born in Tirunelveli of Tamil Nadu on 8 September 1887. His guru was Vishwanand Saraswati and he was initiated in 1924. Swami Shivanand Saraswati studied medicine in Tanjavur Medical College and later joined Royal Army Medical Corps of British Army and worked in Malaya and Burma. His Mahasamadhi date is 14th July 1963 and important disciples are Swami Chidanand, Swami Krishnanand, Swami Satyanand Saraswati, who established later Munger Yog Center, and Swami Chinmayanand, who started Chinmaya Mission. He is a very respected and revered and important saint of India. This is his Samadhi Mandir. Daya Mataji met Swami Shivanandaji when she came into India. In these photos, Swami Shivanandaji can be seen with joy permeated mother, which is otherwise known as Anand Mahima. Suffering purifies and turns the mind towards God. If you take one step towards God, He takes 10 steps towards you. past, ignore the future, live in the eternal present. Instructions of Swami Shivanand. Get up at 4 a.m. daily, do japa and meditation, sit on Padma or Siddha Asana for japa and dhyan, take sattvic food, do not overload the stomach, do charity 1/10 of your income or 1 anna per rupee, study daily 1 chapter of the Bhagavad Gita, preserve virya, vital force, sleep separately, give up smoking, narcotics, intoxicant drinks and rajasic food, fast on Ekadasi days or take milk and fruits only, observe mauna 2 hours daily and during meals also, speak the truth at any cost, speak a little sweetly, reduce your wants, lead a happy, contented life, never hurt the feelings of others, be kind to all. Think of the mistakes that you have done, self-analysis. Do not depend upon servants, have self-reliance. Think of God as soon as you wake up and when you go to bed. Have always a japamala on your neck or in your pocket. Adhere to the motto, simple living and high thinking. Serve the sadhus, sannyasins and the poor, the sick and the suffering. Have a separate meditation room under lock and key. Keep a daily spiritual diary. Stick to your routine. Jai Om Namo Bhagavate Shivanandaya Namah. Thank you.